good feeling about this. Dungeons and Dragons is that classic hero's journey, but a ragtag group of misfits. You know, we have to fight dragons and evil wizards in order to save the world.
Well, how do we pull that off? Figure it out over a drink?
Probably best.
It's about finding your own hero within. And each character has their own version of that journey.
I don't mind that.
Oh, we got him now!
What exactly that you bring to this?
I'm a planner. I make plans. I will not be complicit in the illicit use of ill-gotten booty.
Can someone else ride next to this guy?
I think there's a wicked sense of humor through this, and that allows us to have as much fun with this as we can.
Keep still.
I'm glad he's on our side.
The nuances that each individual actor brings is what makes this film so great.
This I give you now. Trusting that you'll protect it with your very life. I will. Hold this.
I'm part of the ruthless band of thieves, but he's not as evil as the Red Wizard.
Never put your trust in a con man.
The Dungeons and Dragons world has amazing creatures. In this one, I think they outdid themselves.
These creatures are insane. You really can tell they put a lot into this.
What is that again?
It's an owlbear.
This is just big, fun movie making.
It's a great adventure with characters that you're going to care about.
We want to give them the movie that they've been hoping for.
That's what I've been saying!
Yeah, it's pretty badass.